Kate Lockwell for UNN. The elusive Queen of Blades was spotted on Tirador recently. Dr. Emil Nerud, head of the renowned Mobius Foundation, had a run-in with the alien queen, but is currently unavailable for comment. In a statement, Dr. Nerud credited Raynor's raiders with keeping the Queen of Blades from achieving
Kate,
her...
I'm sorry to interrupt, but we have a breaking story. Apparently, go to commercial, please. Commercial.
What goes bump in the night? It might be your gifted child. Register your child with PsyOps today. It's the law. It's your duty.
I've been thinking about Tirador. And you know, there's gotta be better ways to make a fast buck than diving headlong into an alien invasion.
If it gets too hairy for you, just try and think of the money.
I'm trying, old buddy. I'm trying real hard.
Good to see you, sir. All available missions are ready for your perusal on the star map.
Matt, I... just thanks, I guess.
Have got themselves set up again since the Zerg chased them out of their old place. They say they've worked out where to find another artifact. Lovely little place called Typhon. There she is, planet Typhon. Don't look so bad.
Yep, sensors indicate... Wait, what the... The star's energy output just jumped 500%. I've never seen anything like it.
Slow down, Matt. What's it mean?
It means the star will go nova in a few hours. Meantime, the planet's getting bombarded by waves of fire.
Fire. Why does it always have to be fire?
Well, the good news is, we've got a significant cache of supplies planetside, so we shouldn't need to build supply depots.
Well, that's something. So where's our artifact?
Right there. Smack dab in the middle of all them Protoss.
Our mobile structures can relocate and keep us just ahead of the fire, but we'll need to salvage everything we can't take with us.
You ain't seriously going down there?
Come on, partner. We got hours till that sun explodes.
Well, let's grab that artifact and get out of here before your Queen of Blades shows up looking for it.
Hope you brought your sunscreen, cowboy.
Now ain't the time, Swan.
Relax, Hotshot. I got something useful for you. Banshees. These babies can blow the snot out of ground forces. Got cloaking, too. Gotta love that.
That's fine.
Whoa, careful of those Protoss cannons. They can detect Banshees even when they're cloaked.
Nice job. Let's get our base up and running and get that artifact.
What's going on? Warning, fire wave approaching. Incoming transmission.
James Raynor, we anticipated your arrival. Now you will pay for desecrating our holy relics.
Oh, hell. Not these Tal Darim guys again. They seriously need to learn when to quit.
Screaming. Holla back. Loud and clear. Can do. Fine. Turbines to full. Right. Confirmed. Inbound.
Got a whole lot of love.
Receiving. Fine. Engaging. That's fine. Can do. No problem.
Ready for dust off.
Roger that. Done and done. Right.
Go on. Of course.
Call the ball. That's fine. I got my ears on. I got this. Weapons hot. Inbound.
Don't leave.
Ready for dust off.
Done and done. Weapons hot. Confirmed.
This Tal Darim base is in a good spot for us. We just need to clear them out and take possession.
Engaging. Turbines to full. I got this. Can do.
Just say where. Believe it.
Call back. Confirmed.
Ready to plunder.
Fine. Roger that.
We could use some help here.
Tal'Darim base has been cleared. I should buy us a little elbow room.
Our warrior's sacrifice was not in vain. We gladly marched towards death to ensure your doom.
Let's get into the fight. Can't hold him alone. Indeed.
Holla back. Engaging.
Got a whole lot of love.
Transformation systems primed.
Somebody, get me out of this mess.
Warning. Fire wave arrival is imminent. Base evacuation required.
The Tal'Darim outpost to the east would make an excellent location to move our base to. We just need to clear them out and take possession.
Can do.
Base is under attack.
Just save.
Bad news. We hear you.
Base is under attack. Base is under attack. Base is under attack. Add-on, base is under attack.
Holla back. Call the ball. Done and done. Turbines to full.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Base is under attack.
Fine. Right.
Base is under attack.
Made for battle. All right.
Engine screaming. Yeah?
Armed and ready.
Nope.
Fight or flight. Yeah, right.
Receiving.
By the numbers, boys.
You ready for war? I like it. Agreed.
Gangway, coming through.
Ha ha! Inbound. Lives forever.
Rate the waiting orders.
Hold.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Very well.
Confirmed.
about some.
All right, bring it on.
That's fine.
Engine screaming.
Ah! You scared me!
Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted.
Order.
Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted.
Outstanding. That's fine. Keep your shirt on, Sparky. Will do. Sure thing.
Mineral field.
Engine screaming.
All right, bring it on. Oh, yeah.
Okay, the artifact's secure. Saddle up, people. We're out of here.
We will pursue you to the end of the universe, James Raynor. A thousand deaths cannot atone for your wanton sacrilege.
Sir, we've reached the rendezvous coordinates. No contacts. Looks like the Mobius ship hasn't arrived yet.
That's strange. It ain't like them to be late.
Sir, Dominion ship's warping in. Manx's flagship is leading them.
Sweet mother of mercy.
Sir, their shields are still down. I don't like this.
Matt, pull us alongside and prep docking tubes.
Commander, this is not a smart move.
You wanted your revolution, kid. Now you got it.
Turn around, Arcturus. I want you to see this coming.
You won't find my father here, Commander. I am Valerian Manxk, and I own the Mobius Foundation. Through them, I own you as well.
Tell me why I shouldn't kill you right now.
Because I can offer you what you've always wanted. A chance to rescue Sarah Kerrigan.
The artifact fragments you've been collecting are of Xel'Naga origin. With them, I can construct a device that will reverse the infestation that transformed Kerrigan into the Queen of Blades. You're the only man who's been close to her and lived to tell the tale. You know her tactics, you know her strategies. And I know you'd risk anything for the chance to bring her back.
sir. Tell me you're not seriously considering this deal with Valerian.
Sounds like a golden deal to me, Jimmy. Kerrigan turns human, takes a bullet between the eyes. You can put your past to rest and still make one hell of a payday.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Tagus.
Assaulting Char is a suicide mission. You'd be putting all our lives on the line just to get your girlfriend back.
This is bigger than all of us, Matt. It ain't about me. This is the only real chance we're ever gonna get, and I'm taking it.
So which is it gonna be, Jimmy? We bringing Kerrigan back, or putting her in the ground?
That's for me to decide. You both got a lot of prep work to do. Get to it.